Welcome to the Peer-to-Peer Money Program's High Secret Review Strategy video. This video is a secret video. If you are watching it, it's because you have registered as part of my team in one of these programs. So what we are going to be sharing here is how you can actually create a balance for the money that you put into these programs. I personally believe you cannot put your eggs into one basket. While you're doing that, you're supposed to be maximizing on the profitability. For example, if we are in one of these programs, let's say this program, which can make you a maximum of 100% in 5 days, you should be able to take the profit out of this program. Take for example, you are putting in 1,000 every day. When you're putting in 1,000 every day, after 5 days, you are starting to make R1,000 profit every day. What is supposed to be happening is that you're supposed to be putting back R1,000 so that you continue making profit. So out of the profit that you make, you can choose another program that you can go to and you start putting in R1,000 on a daily basis. Take for example, it can be this for 5 days, 20%, or it can be this for 45% on 10 days, or it can be this for 20 days, 110%, so that you create a balance between programs, so that if one of the programs is affected in any way, you still have a program that is up and running and you continue recovering and making a profit. So you need to make a comparison. Here I've got three programs: mycoin auction, cash crew, and global coin. So you can be saying profits that you are making from cash crew, as you continue putting in your money on a daily basis, you come here and you put them on a daily basis also into a 100% per 20 days program. Or you can be taking from global coin, where you are making 40% after every 5 days. When you make the profit, you put back the money that you first put in so that you continue, and this you continue putting in on a daily basis, like on this 110% per 20 days. So this is a strategy that I wanted to share with you, because it kind of gives you security amongst these programs, because when one program is affected, you still continue with the program that will ensure that you are sustained with the profit that you would have made from the other program if it gets affected. All the same, in the program where you go and you put money, when for example this is a 20 day program which gives you 110%, when you start making profit on the 20th day, you are supposed to be putting back R1,000 and taking out this 1,100, and you can actually pocket it as you continue also putting in money into this program. So it's a matter of creating a balance and creating a rotation amongst these programs as you continue making profit and making sure that while you're putting money, you are actually secure by creating a balance between the programs. So if you have not registered for any of these programs, or you have actually registered for one program, I advise you to register for all the three programs that I've shared the links for below, so that you can actually run this strategy and be secure and be able to continuously make a profit and protect yourself.